Let's hear it, ladies and gentlemen, for the Homeless Handicap Connection and Matthew Justice. You know, ladies and gentlemen, we come out here, and it's obvious, PWO, we don't have the million-dollar budgets. We don't have the Hollywood credentials. But what we bring to you every week is more heart than any other wrestling organization you're going to find on television. We bring you that desire and that dedication because every single person behind that curtain wants to be the best they can possibly be for themselves and for all of you so PWO can rise on that map. And with that forward progression, sometimes opportunity knocks. An opportunity is knocked for one of our own. Because this gentleman right here, Matthew Justice, is lucky and fortunate enough to have signed a contract with World Wrestling Entertainment. Not only is that a big deal for Matt, that's a big deal for PWO. For the first time, a tried and true PWO homegrown athlete has worked his way up to an opportunity with the biggest company in the world. And they have seen him, they've scouted him, and they believe in him. And it's the time fitting for all of us to pay our respects for Matt, to thank him for his service. And I think there's a few other people that would like to say thank you and goodbye as well. I've always been honest and straightforward with you. When you did good, I told you. When I thought you screwed up, I told you. But in the past 8 months, you've shown more to me in that 8 months than you have in the previous 4 years I've known you combined. You hit a new level, and you showed me and everybody that you want this just as much, if not more so, than anybody in this business. And I can look you eye to eye in front of these cameras in the world and tell you, you truly deserve this. And regardless of where you end up, Matthew Justice will always be an integral part of the PWO family. Thank you and good luck. Now, if you please, let's all clear the ring. Matt, the floor is yours. Let's hear it from Matthew Justice, ladies and gentlemen. Give him one final moment.